one and all. I'm Monica Singh from 10th Standard studying in Government Senior Secondary Smart School Kamahi Devi. I'm truly delighted to welcome you all in the public speaking of ABC, that is English Booster Club. So today my topic is Time Management is Key to Success. Time is most precious thing in a life. The life that we are given is valued in the amount of time. From my childhood to last year of our life, we spend our time as we like. Time is an invaluable entity. Lost time can never be regained. Therefore, it's commonly said that time is what we want most and what we use worst. Time management refers to the process of wisely planning and execution of tasks and goals to get maximum benefit of time. The life has become quite busy today, and there are hundreds of tasks to do in a routine life. With perfect time strategy, we may able to sort out and complete all tasks on due with success and productivity in life. Time management is key to success in students' life. Laziness brings nothing in a life. The students should be aware about the need and importance of time management in a life. Time management should be made a habit from the very beginning of a life. Success or failure of a person depend on the use of time to its best advantage. However, it's truly said that time management is key to success for students. Thanks. Have a cheerful day.